Okay, Matt, this is the Glock 19 that you built for me, Boris. And here's the plunger. Let me show you. I can see the end. See where the plunger was milled through. It's preventing it from working properly. Let me show you when I reassemble it. Plunger, extractor. If I push it, it doesn't go down. It only barely moves. Put this in to show you what happens. If I push it down, you only go down a little bit. Now the pistol wouldn't work like that. Okay, you go in the battery. Trigger doesn't work. When I press the trigger, the whole slide moves and it's not doing anything.